might be wondering what I'm looking for. Well, fundamental part of a saddle, a nut. Place a nut into position on top of a bolt. A hooked rod can be used to hold the nut steadily in place while you perform the next task. Now, gently turn the nut with your fingers or with a spanner until it begins to engage with the threads on the bolt, becoming stable. Finally, use a spanner to fully tighten down the nut. And that's it, you're ready for your next adventure.